This is one story you need to see to believe. A surfer wiped out by a breaching whale off the northern beaches. When Jason the Jaw Breen told his mates, they didn't believe him. Then he showed them the video.
Cruising in waters off Mona Vale, Jason's all alone, or so he thought. Wrong place, wrong time. A breaching humpback whale body slammed him. But this surfer's story isn't over. Jason starts getting dragged into the depths. His leash is caught under the whale. It's diving deeper, but Jason wants to resurface. After a few mad moments, the rope snaps. Deep breaths. The 55-year-old takes a moment, then says the first thing that comes to mind.
I just got hit by a whale. And I saw the head come out, then I saw the rest of the body come out, and then I saw the whole thing above me. And at about that stage, I've got to be honest, I thought I was in trouble. And it came down and landed straight on me, and then got caught in my leash and dragged me probably about 20 to 30 foot under.
He's somehow uninjured and still smiling.
And I could feel it against my skin the whole time. It was a big calf. If it had barnacles, I would have been ripped to pieces because the whale's body was beside me the whole time.
This is what's left of the rope that attaches from Jason to his gear. It's designed to never break, but in snapping at just the right time, it saved his life.
I just looked, to be honest, I thought it was all over.
If you think this close encounter will scare Jason from hitting the water again, you'd be wrong.
And as soon as I'm finished here, I'm back out there. So nothing will keep me out of the ocean.
In Mona Vale, Alex Heineke, Nine News.